Ahoj lidi, zdraví vás Sáty. Dnes se podíváme na mých top 5 věcí, co se objevily za poslední týden v Dota scéně. První video nám ukáže, jak se dá se třemi odpojenými hráči vyhrát celý teamfight. Stačí jen umět trochu micro a být i GM.
Triple kill! Gods, old friend.
Turn me over. I'm done.
Don't kill this. Triple kill!
Dead on the dotted line.
It will take more than death to discourage me. Dominate on the rocks. Ultra kill!
Na druhé video jsem narazil čistou náhodou při sledování Singova streamu. Nejde o nic světoborného, ale Singova reakce se mi natolik líbí, že jsem se rozhodl celou situaci najít a podělit se o ni.
Are you dead?
Is he casting him?
Oh my god, he's a good player.
He's next level.
What? What? Who does that, man? Who does that, honestly?
Odchodem Kurokiho a Papiho z Navi byla Dota scéna zaskočená. Kluci udělali nový tým spolu s Notailem, Flyem, S4 a Kuro teď místo kupování Vardek raději farmí a rozdává rány všude kolem. Takhle si zaplaval ve fontáně v zápase proti Virtus Pro.
Scandal buys back on his back, but it's so tense. It is actually a really close call. 4k, oh, look at this, it's a 5k goal change for the side of Virtus Pro, but it's just not enough when your base is in jeopardy and Kuroki's coming. Kuroki's critting too much, it's a triple kill for this guy, and it's way too much damage. Now they're trying to kill it and pretty much in his fountain. Oh no, you don't want to go up the stairs, you really don't, but why do you go for this? Oh, give me the rampage, come on Kuroki, you know you want to. Oh, they find Puppy with a big damage. Will we go for the crit? No, there is the rampage in the fountain. What a player. Now the double rampage. Give me more though, they say. Give me more, does Kuroki say. And now it's gonna be the turnaround. 3-2. Oh boy. Now Kuroki still trying to find some more. Will we see some more? Yes, it's another one. Oh boy, Kuroki's just tanking the fountain. And you know why? Because he's got way too much evasion. The Satanic is being popped and he wants to find a 4. It's a quad rampage. Are you kidding me? Now it's gonna be Illidan. Will we see a 5 rampage? Give me more. Come on, Kuroki. Do it. Crit, no mana anymore in Illidan. Oh, he's running in circles, he doesn't want to. Now the Mantis died, and give me some more, they say. This is another one, are you kidding me? And this is not enough, they call it. GG, Kuroki's just farming Fountain. What a pop game.
A teď pro změnu Sing Sing. Není divu, Sing totiž na svých streamech neustále lidi baví svými hláškami a občas se mu povede i nějaký ten psí kousek. Tentokrát si zahrál na vědmu, když předpověděl, že mu někdo brzo natrhne zadek.
Bad farming, dude.
Battle Fury!
I should have just run, I don't know why.
I think Slark is right here now. Because I think he just went Childblade right here. He's like walking like this. He's gonna still try if I stand here maybe. Bam! Fucking dead. Master kill. You wanted
out of here, didn't you? Pětka patří novým rekordmanům z Navi US, kteří proti Sneaky Nex Assassin předvedli nejrychlejšího roše od vydání posledního peče. Třeba ještě dodat, že jim to k výhře stejně nepomohlo.
Oh god! Okay. Here we go, Navi US, they're pulling out their bag of tricks right now. The casual GLHF. I think he should have just let that go. They might now try to head over to Roshi. I don't think they should have said anything.
He did it last game too, though.
Did he? Okay, well. Yeah. Well, Mike's going top, and they're gonna take this, man. I think they're just gonna take this.
Whitebeard looks like he's maybe sprinting towards it, but the thing is, you know, one support here does not really matter.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so tough for them to do. I mean, I hope they have a couple of salves here. Korok has two. Snaking has Melt Strike,
yeah,
by the
fine.
Way. They do have the Fury Swipes as well, which is what you need desperately. Snaking, you really need to not die here.
I'm interested that he went for the Melt Strike, because the Minus Armor doesn't actually seem too relevant in the face of Fury Swipes. I think a Refraction maybe is a bit better.
Just so you can tank maybe and do a bit more damage. Well, we're gonna find out if they can take it. They're getting away with it.
Like, this is theirs now. When Roche gets this low and you have an Ursa,
this might be a really tough start for Nyx Assassins. They will grab the level 1 Roche, and Snake King does pick up the Aegis. Hey, Korra, come on, dude. Oh my god. Bluff. Jesus. What a start to the game. This game, though.
Tak to je vše, doufám, že se vám videa líbila a že mi dáte třeba like nebo subscribe a uvidíme se zase příští týden. Nazdárek!